A rental, you cheap bastard.
Who do you think I am, some 00 wanker? In case you hadn't noticed, we ain't exactly rolling in it.
And you don't think this is conspicuous?
Conspicuous? No, I don't think it's conspicuous. I think a big black van with fucking flowers on the side is conspicuous. This is just another truck on the street. Bang on time.
Hi, Huey.
Fucking motherfucker!
Butcher, who is this guy?
You give the game away!
Not until this frog guess what's coming.
The only thing that is coming is me and your mother and titties!
Come, let's order, bitch! Hey,
we had an agreement about it.
We agreed to put a pin in it, all right?
What agreement?
Was no pin. I don't trust this French whore.
I am more American than you, you racist piece of...
Why are they buying nothing? It is water under the bridge.
You tell that to Mallory's grandkids. Tell them it's water under the bridge.
That wasn't my fault, huh?
Who is Mallory?
All right, look, both of you, knock it on the head now!
Shit! Hey, Monique. How you doing, baby? Oh, I forgot to marinate the tilapia. I am so sorry, sweetheart. Okay, how about this? How about on my way home from work, I stop by DeLuca's, pick up two fat tenderloins, some portobello mushrooms, that pinot that you love so much?
Yeah, baby.
Okay, I gotta go. All right, sweetheart. Yeah, me too. Baby, I just... you're right, you're right. I love you too. Fuck all of y'all, okay?
All right. Listen, you two numbers, kiss and make up, yeah? We got a fucking job to do.
Fuck it, dégage, hein?
Got it, yeah. Who's this guy?
The new lad, Huey. Huey, Mother's Milk.
That's a nickname?
No, my mother actually named me Mother's Milk.
Did she?
So we got a French whore and a Stephen fucking Hawking. Great job, Butcher.
Well, it was Stephen fucking Hawking who dusted the suit.